Λοιπόν, δίπλα μας ο πρόεδρος της Ομοσπονδίας Καλωσφαίρησης της Κροατίας, ο κύριος Στόιαν Βράνκοβιτς. Mr. Βράνκοβιτς, welcome to Cyprus. The General Assembly of FIBA Europe is taking place in Nicosia this year. What are your expectations from this event?
Actually, this is my first time as a president of Croatian Basketball Federation and my first time in Cyprus, so let's say that I'm very exciting and we will see, we will see.
What is the subjects that the Croatian delegation is mostly looking into? What's on the agenda for your federation?
The problem with Croatian Federation is qualification games, windows, and we are in not a good situation right now. Our problem is six players in NBA, and we have, in June, we have another two games against Italy and Romania, and we will try to win these two games to qualify to the second round, and I hope that we're going to collect all the players.
What will Croatia propose in this subject with the windows and the problem that we have with the EuroLeague players, mostly who are playing in Europe, but also in the NBA players? What will you propose to solve this issue?
It's hard to say. I told you that I'm first time here, and I don't know how much we're going to talk about that today, because there is some other subject about. I know that we're going to talk about 3-on-3 basketball, and they're gonna say some other things, but we will see what they're gonna say, and for sure I know that some other federation will have some question about windows.
Have you been in Cyprus for a few days, or did you just arrive at Cyprus?
I just arrived last night.
Will you be staying at all? Will you get to see the island?
Actually, I would like to do that, but I have to go back to Croatia because we have final games in our national championship.
One last question. As a Greek, mostly Greek-speaking country, Cyprus, a lot of people still remember that block 22 years ago. Are you sick and tired of talking about that block, or do you like talking about the EuroLeague final block?
I mean, it was four amazing years, actually five, because I played 1 year in Thessaloniki. So for 4 years with Panathinaikos, I said many times that was the best, probably 4 years in my life. And I will never forget that. And, you know, when you remember all these years, it's really make you happy.
Lovely. Thank you very much.
Thank you.